New tonight, Kinney Drugs announcing that beginning August 1st, they will no longer sell electronic cigarettes or vaping products from their stores. The company announcing the changes as part of its effort to prevent access to youth. Their Vermont stores will follow suit and stop selling the products on July 1st.